she was queen of the land. And her hair hung over her shoulders, tied up with a black velvet band.